Star Winds. It is a certain hour of twilight glooms, mostly in autumn, when the star wind pours down hilltop streets, deserted out of doors, but showing early lamplight from snug rooms. The dead leaves rush in strange, fantastic twists, and chimney smoke whirls round with alien grace, heating geometries of outer space, while formaldehyde peers in through southward mists. This is the hour when moonstruck poets know what fungi sprout in Yuggoth, and what scents and tints of flowers fill Nithon's continents, such as in no poor earthly garden blow. Yet, for each dream these winds to us convey, a dozen more of ours they sweep away.